Hello, this is Paweł from Zortrax, Resin Technology Specialist. Today I want to present you the newly developed machine coming out from Zortrax. It's an Inkspire 2. Comparing to our previously product Inkspire 1, it's got a bigger volume, but also some of the features that is helpful for the working environment. First of all, we invented the platform mounting, which let us to rotate the platform up to 19 degrees and let the rest of the resin drip to the vat. Secondly, we invented the peristatic pump, which is connected to the bottle holder at the back of the printer, which let us to make large prints without investigation of the person. We just put the full vat and the full bottle at the back of the printer, and we are able to just set it up fully automatic. The printer will measure the level of the resin in the vat. Once it's good low, the printer pumps the resin up to the vat. The last feature is a wiper, which avoids us the lamination during the long prints. We are able to set it up in our software system and tell exactly how many times it should be wiped during the print. I want to present you the newly coming resin in a collaboration with the BASF. It's a ceramic fill material called RG3280. Due to the high superior stiffness and high HDT, it gets to use in an engineering environment, but also in the molding and tooling. Due to a low viscosity, it is easy to handle and print it out and also calibrate it. We just pre-calibrated all of the settings in our printer, so the customer doesn't need to work on it anymore. Despite the high stiffness and high HDT, it got also the superior settlement in the vat, so the lamination is much more rare than in other resins. Once the print is done, the second step is to clean it up from the remaining resin residues. This is our second machine from our ecosystem, Zortrax Powerful Trio. It's called Zortrax Cleaning Station. It's a chamber with a isopropanol or a glycol propylene. It's fully automated to avoid contact of the residues with the customer. So once you click the open, the machine goes up and lets you to mount the platform. The mounting of the platform is similar to the printer. It allows the customer to mount the platform on it and avoid soaking with the IPA or residues, which may be harmful. You can use the mounting for the larger prints, but you can also put it directly into the bracket if you got multiple prints. Then you click the close and the process begins. Once the print is done, you have to post-cure it to reach the final properties of the material. That's why we invented the last of our trio, the Zortrax Curing Station. It is UV chamber with a 405 nanometers wavelength and power measurement about 80 milliwatts per centimeter. When the print is done, you just open it, put the cleanup print into the bracket and close the chamber. To click the start curing, it always asks you the time and also the power. One is done, the machine shows the 100% process and also beep. Also that you can just open it and the print is ready to use. Thank you very much for watching the video. I hope it was interesting for you. If you have any other question, feel free to visit our website. Thank you.